할렐루야, 사랑하는
할렐루야,
만민의 성도님들
dear 만민
안녕하세요.
congregations.
오늘도 귀한 금요철야 자리에 함께
Today, at
사랑과
this precious
또 기도로
Daniel,
영광 돌리실
Friday
주님에 대한
night
행복합니다.
service,
오늘도
so
우리의
I'm
마음
so
가운데
happy
함께
to glorify
하시고
God
삼가운데
with
함께
praise
하시는
and prayer.
좋으신
So
성령님
thank you for the
생각하시면서
Holy Spirit
성령이
who
오셨네 먼저 아버지
dwells in
하나님
our
이름으로
life. So first, let us praise Holy Spirit.
언제나 우리와 함께 하신 성령님
The Holy
감사드립니다.
Spirit is always with us. Thank you for. When the meaningless life is passing by, when a deep sigh is being breathed out, there is one who look at the scene and drop a tear over. Jesus says, I will not leave you as orphans. I will be with you forever.
내가 너희와 영원히 함께 하리라.
Holy Spirit
성령이 오셨네.
Came to us. The Spirit came to us. The Holy Spirit sent by the Lord came to us.
성령이
The Spirit visits our life in person. And let us have a dream of the kingdom of heaven. The oppressed, the prisoner, the man without freedom, here the Holy Spirit is who became a shelter. There is a true freedom where the Lord's Spirit is. The Holy Spirit, the Spirit of truth, came to us. And this time, the Holy Spirit came to us. Holy Spirit came to us. The Spirit came to us. The Lord, the Spirit sent by the Lord came to us. He visits us, our life in person. And let us have a dream of the kingdom of God. The Holy Spirit has come. The Holy Spirit came to us. The Spirit sent by the Lord came to us. The Spirit visits our life in person. And let us have a dream of His kingdom. He lets us dream His kingdom. He lets us dream of His kingdom, the New Jerusalem.
부활절 때 우리 전
So in the
함께
Easter
함께 축복으로 영광을
day,
드렸을 때
all congregations gave a special song. So one of them, I was touched by their praise, by that confession of the year. So before we offer this Friday night service, I want to offer this praise title. Jesus shall take the highest honors. I want to, Father God, accept our praise as our pleasing aroma to Him. So He lets us dream of His kingdom. So please give us more strength to enter His kingdom. So in this time, so, let's first offer this praise with all our might, with all my soul. Jesus shall take the highest honor. Jesus shall take the highest praise. Let all earth above things, the name which is above all other names, let's bow the knee in humble adoration. For at His name every knee shall bow, Let every tongue confess He is Christ God's only Son. Sovereign Lord, we give you glory now for all honor and blessing and power belongs to you, belongs to you. All honor and blessing and power belongs to you, belongs to you. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of Living God, once again offer our praise. Jesus shall take the highest honor. He is worthy to be praised. He is worthy to receive our all praise. Let all the earth joy the name which is above all other names. Let's bow the knee in humble adoration. Bow down in humble adoration. Let's praise before His. Let every tongue confess He is Christ, God's only Son. Sovereign Lord, we give you glory now for all honor and blessing and power. Belongs to you, belongs to you. All honor and blessing and power belongs to you, belongs to you. Belongs to you. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God. All glory and honor and blessing and power belongs to your Father. Accept us. Belongs to you. All honor and blessing and power belongs to you. Belongs to you. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God. He is the Son of the Living God. He is the Son of the Living God.
살아계신 우리 아버지께 오늘 교회 주장님을 기도하시면서 그녀와 감동으로
let
함께
entrust this Friday night service to him.
사랑의 주님 아버지 은혜와 사랑 감사드립니다. 우리 주님 다시 오실 때까지 또한 우리 주님을 만나서 영원한 새 예루살렘 또 귀한 천국에 이르러서도 우리의 찬양은 멈추지 아니하고 영원히 올려드릴 것입니다. 우리를 지으시고 또 찬양받기 합당하시며 우리에게 찬양하라 말씀하시고 호흡을 주신 사랑의 아버지, 오늘도 이 시간 변함없이 만민이 아버지 앞에 찬양을 올려드립니다. 처음부터 마치는 모든 시간까지 함께 하시고 또 모든 성도님들 한 분 한 분들마다 찬양의 가사와 같은 은혜가 충만히 많은 복된 시간에게 하소서. 사랑하는 목자의 공간 안에 또 우리가 받은 은혜와 사랑을 새기는 축복된 귀한 시간 될 수 있도록 인도하여 주시옵소서. 감사드리오며 우리 주 예수 그리스도로
기도합니다. 아멘.
네, 먼저 오늘 찬양 드리겠습니다.
First,
before we offer
prayers, there is one song to be learned.
예전에 불렀던 찬양을 좀 많이 넣었거든요.
I arranged some songs we sang in the past. Some of them you do not know well, but if you follow me, then you can remember and easily learn to sing of it.
Isaiah chapter 61:1,
Arise and shine. So God said, so it contains that lyrics. So in the darkness, let us shine more. So first, I sing. Singing that song along with the light and sound
일어나라,
team.
일어나라,
Arise, the Lord's people.
말아라,
shine the light. The Lord will come to you in your glory. Arise, the Lord's people.
일어나라,
shine the light.
말아라,
the Lord will come upon you. In your glory, our whole world is wanders in darkness. The Lord is with you and commands you restoration. Arise and shine, all people. Receive your light and come to you from all directions. Arise and shine the light. All people gain freedom and rejoice. Arise, the Lord's people, shine the light. The Lord will come upon you in your glory. Arise, the Lord's people, shine the light. The Lord will come upon you in your glory. The whole world wanders away in darkness, but the Lord is with you and commands you to restore. Arise, shine the light. All people receive your light and come to you from all ways. Arise and shine the light. All people receive freedom and rejoice. Arise and shine. All people receive your light. Come from all ways. Arise and shine. All people gain freedom and rejoice. Rejoice.
You, we mom is
rise and shine, so you can easily follow this song. So no matter what happens to you, so we can rejoice from the bottom of our heart. There is a big grace to us. So in any trials and afflictions, this is the duty to praise God eternally until we hope for and entering the kingdom. So we want to praise with a happy heart. Let's praise the song.
우리 모두 노래하며 우리 모두 찬양합시다.
우리 모두 We all together sing a song. All people having worries and anxieties, come to the Lord, lifting two hands in this singing time. All the anxiety and worries will disappear. Let us all together sing a song. Even the worldly people who carry the worries, they come to the Lord, lifting their two hands up in this time. All worries will disappear. In this world, many pains, many anxieties. People are living with these tears. But in our Lord, there is a true joy. The love who saves me overflow in me. Let us praise all together. even the worldly people who has sorrows, clapping before the Lord, praise in this time. All the sorrows will disappear. Sing again. Let us sing, Lord. So no matter what happens, no matter what situations, nobody can hinder our praising. Lifting our two hands, singing before the Lord, all the worldly anxieties will disappear. All afflictions in this world, many worries in this world, people living with shedding tears with because of this. But the Lord gives us true joy. That love of saving me overflows. Let us praise together. Even the worldly people who have sorrows, clapping before the Lord and praising in this time. All worries and sorrows will disappear. All sorrows will disappear. All sorrows will disappear. Though the fig tree does not blossom and there is no fruit on the vine, the produce of the olive fail, and the field yields no fruit, and there be no herd in the store, and there be no calf in the stable, yet I rejoice in the Lord. Yet will I rejoice in the Lord. I rejoice in the God of my salvation. Though the fig tree does not blossom, and there be no fruit on the vine, the produce of olive fail, and field not yield no fruit, and there be no herd in the store, and there be no calf in the stable. Yet I will rejoice in the Lord. Yet I rejoice in the Lord. I rejoice in the God of my salvation. I rejoice in the Lord. I rejoice in the Lord. I rejoice in the God of my salvation. I rejoice in the Lord. I rejoice in the Lord. I rejoice in the God of my salvation. Whenever our hearts overflow with praise, our faces brighten by grace. We all can feel one another filled with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Applauding. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shouting out. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lifting both hands up. Let's praise the Lord once again. Whenever our hearts overflow with praise, our faces brighten by grace. We all can feel one another filled with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Applauding. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shouting out. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lifting both hands up. Let's praise the Lord. Whenever our hearts overflow with joy, our faces brightened by grace, we can feel one another filled with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Shouting, applauding, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lifting both hands up, let's praise the Lord. Whenever our hearts overflow with prayer, our faces brightened by grace. We all can feel one another filled with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Applauding.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, shouting out. Hallelujah, hallelujah, lifting both hands up. Let's praise the Lord. Whenever our hearts overflow with gratitude, our faces brightened by grace, we all can feel one another filled with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lifting, clapping, our hallelujah. Shouting out, hallelujah. Lifting both hands up, high praise. Whenever our hearts overflow with love, our face brightened by grace, we all can feel one another filled with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. 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 Applauding. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shouting out. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Clapping. Hallelujah. Shouting out, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lifting both hands up, let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord.
옆에 계신 분들이 얼마나 찬양과 은혜가
넘치는지
인사도 하시면서 바라봐 주시죠.
They 네, rejoice 찬양하실 때도 너무 아름다우셨는데
또 옆에 보시면서
When they pray song, they look so beautiful. So when you smile, it touches my heart. Even though we suffer the trials, God is alive. God loves us more than us, than we love ourselves.
So
those who entrust their life to Him, they surely happy, be happy with Him. I have to lift, I love jumping up, I love praise, I love clapping. This is our sincerity before God. But most of all, we should have peace in our hearts. So remembering and engraving the lyrics in praise, so shedding tears, so comfortably praise this song in this time with all heart from the bottom of heart. He knows our inner heart. God is good and so He knows everything, so we can engrave in our heart His love into our heart. Let's praise song, He knows my name.
나를 지으신 주님
I have a maker He formed my heart Before even time began My life was in His hands
처음부터 내 삶은
Before even time began My life was in His hands
나를 지으신 주님
I have a maker He formed my heart Before even time began
처음부터 내 삶은
My life was in His hands Father, you know my name. He knows my every thought. He sees each tear that falls. He hears me when I call. He is my Father. I am His possession. Wherever I go, He'll never forsake me. He knows my name. Knows my every thought. When I call him Abba, Father, he hears me. When I call, Father, you know my name. My every thought, you know. He wipes away my flowing tears. He knows my name. Even you know my every thought. He wipes away my flowing tears. When I call Abba Father, he pays attention to me. He listens to my voice. My soul, when I'm tired, he listens to my soul, he rescues me from darkness, engraving his heart, his love into our hearts. I now offer this, this song. If there is no Lord in my lifetime, how can I remain as what I am? Endless sorrows coming up. Loneliness that is meaningless. I might be wandering away in darkness. I have no marriage, but the Lord called me. He gave me the most precious gift in the world. With weight that I cannot bear, all my burdens, he let them go away like a dove flying in the sky. What I am is only by the grace of the Lord. It's not done by my what I did. What I am is only by the Lord's grace. You are my master of my soul. If I had no Lord in my lifetime, what I am remains in this life, the life that passed by in vanity. I might wandering in an empty place. I didn't know where to go, but the Lord guided me to the best, happiest way He taught me. Come, He came to in a volume that I cannot reject. I was born again in the light of light. What I am is only by the Lord's grace, not by what I did at all. What I am was only by the Lord's grace. You are my master of my soul. What I am now is only by the Lord's grace. It's not by what I did at all. What I am was only by the Lord's grace. You are my master of my life.
I lay down everything.
내
I'm coming to the Lord, Lord alone, laying down everything that was dear to me. Now I love my Lord, you alone.
내가
down all my idols. I come into the Lord alone. 내가 down everything that was dear to me. I only love the Lord. The Lord's love. His love in the midst of angry storm and sea calms me with His tender touch. Oh, His love is the rock of my soul, and I will stand still on His love. Laying down all my idols, I come to the Lord. I want to lay down everything that is like Master. I'm coming to the Lord, laying down everything that was dear to me. Now I love my Lord, Lord alone. Oh, His love in the midst of angry storm and sea calms me with His tender touch. Oh, His love is the rock of my soul, and I will stand still on His love. Oh, love in the midst of angry storm and sea calms me down with His tender touch. Oh, His love is the rock of my soul, and I will stand still on His love. Oh, Lord, oh, Your love. Oh, Your love. Your love holds me to the fast. Hold me close. Let Your love surround me. Bring me near, draw me to Your side. And as I wake, I rise up like the eagle. And I will soar with You. Your Spirit leads me on. Power of Your love. The Lord's love hold me to You. Hold me close, let Your love surround me. Bring me near, draw me to Your side. And as I wait, I rise up like the eagle. And I will soar with You. Your Spirit leads me up. In the power of Your love. Let's pray for our sanctification and our change.
Thank you.
그 말씀을 찾고 달려왔습니다. 오직 우리가 더 독수리 같은 세움을 얻어서 이 시간 이후에 대해서 예루살렘과 우리 주신 소망과 독수리를 달려왔기 원하옵나니 아버지 우리 모든 한 분들을 기억하여 주시옵소서. 이제 나의 주신 기도 제목이 있습니다. 아버지 우리가 영적 장수가 되기 위해서 만나다 불같이 기도하며 아버지 앞에 간구하며 달려갑니다. 아버지 아니 이 세상에 향하신 기뻐 섭리 아버지 영적 장수들이 온전히 이뤄드리기로 원하옵나이다. 아버지 기뻐 받으시고 아버지가 향하신 그 마음 아버지 뜻을 내가 이뤄드릴 수 있는 영적 장수가 되기 원하며 우리나라에서 초대교회 같은 뜨거운 교회가 되어 달려가기 원합니다. 아버지 주신 놀라운 권능의 기심으로 성전 건축도 세계선교도 이루십니다. 각자 마음에 소원하는 기도에 소원 간구에 응답하여 주시고 아버지 우리가 그것이 원하는 기지 아니하며 믿고 간구하며 끝까지 변함없이 나아가기를 늘 능력 주시고 힘주시는 주우신 아버지께 감사드리오니 아버지 기뻐 받으시며 이 시간에도 남은 모든 시간에도 힘과 은혜와 사랑과 능력으로만 함께하여 주시옵소서. 감사드리며
Father, 우리 주 thank 예수 you, 그리스도 Lord, 이름으로 in the name of Jesus Christ, 아멘. I pray, Amen.
선지자와 같은
모세 선지자의
강의장님을 생각하시면서
so thinking of the senior pastor who did as like Moses did wandering in the world of sin and evil I didn't know heaven and hell I could have died from my persistence. Now I know why this world is so filthy. At the word of the Lord, who saved a prodigal. I buried the transgression of sinners. He says, Son, rise and hold my hand. He says to offer up the body and soul that are left. Even by going into the fire, even by going into the fire, I will deliver the Lord's love to the whole world. The Lord's love. Jesus climbed up the Golgotha. He's calling people who will harvest. Even if I go the rough ocean and high mountains, I will overcome carrying my cross to the end. Cross with me and enduring to the end. Even by going into the fire, even by going into the fire, I will deliver the Lord's love to the whole world. Even by going into the fire. Even by going into the fire. I will deliver the Lord's love to the whole world. Cry the Lord and pray for our beloved Senior Pastor. Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. This time, hymn or song 432. With what kind of burden you have in your heart? Don't worry. You commit your worry to me. So, because of the Lord be with us, so we can do everything. So, let's praise song. Be not dismayed, whatever betide. God will take care of you. Beneath His wings of love abide. God will take care of you. God, once again, confess. Be not dismayed, whatever the time, God will take care of you. Beneath His wings of love abide, God will take care of you. God will take care of you. Through every day, over all the way, He will take care of you. God will take care of you. He will take care of you always. Through days of toil, when the heart does fail, God will take care of you. When dangers pierce your path, assail, God will take care of you. God will take care of you. Through every day, over all the way, He will take care of you. God will take care of you. All you may need, He will provide. God will take care of you. Trust Him and you'll be satisfied. God will take care of you. God will take care of you through every day, of all the way. take care of you. God will take care of you. No matter what may be the task, God will take care of you. Learn, lean, weary, warm upon His breast. God will take care of you. God will take care of you through every day, over all the way. He will take care of you. God will take care of you. He walks with me. He talks to me, He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I heard falling on my ear. The Son of God discloses I stay in the garden with Him, though the night around me be falling, but He bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling. And He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I'm His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And He walks with me, and He talks with me. And He tells me I am His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. Let's praise God who is close with us. It is so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take Him at His word, just to rest upon His promise, just to know, thus saith the Lord, Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I put Him over and over, Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, offer grace to trust Him more. Oh, how sweet to trust in Jesus. Trust to, just to trust His cleansing blood. Just from Jesus, simply taking life and rest and joy and peace. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I prove Him over and over. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, offer grace to trust Him more. I'm so glad I learned to trust thee. Precious Jesus, Savior, friend. And I know that thou art with me, will be with me to the end. Jesus, Jesus, I trust him. How I trust him over and over. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, offer grace to trust him more. It is so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take him at his word. Just from Jesus, simply taking life and rest and joy and peace. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him. How I trust him over and over. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, offer grace to trust him more. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I trust him over and over. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, offer grace to trust him more. Let's go forth, walk we onward, praise we heavenward through our faith, receiving truth more sure than any known to eye or ear. Walk we onward, walk in faith believing, press we on, bravely on, cast off doubt and fear. Press we heavenward through our faith, receiving truth more sure than anyone, any known to eye or ear. Down in the valley where the mist of doubt arise, I by faith can walk with God's victory, victorious band. Though so-called real proofs elude my ears and eyes, walk we onward, walk in faith believing, press we on, bravely on, cast off doubt and fear. Press we heavenward through our faith receiving proof more sure than any known to eye or ear. However things may look to this poor human sight, if we trust his witness, even with faith in him still, then while we live undaunting, calm within his might, and the Lord our deepest longings he'll fulfill. Walking onward, walking faith believing, press we on, bravely on, cast off doubt and fear. Press heavy heavenward through our faith receiving truth more sure than any known to eye or ear. Walk we onward, walk in faith believing, press we on, bravely on, cast off doubt and fear. Press we heavenward through our faith receiving truth more sure than any known to eye or ear. Walking onward, walking faith believing, press we on, bravely on, cast off doubt and fear. Press we heavenward through our faith receiving truth more sure than any known to eye or ear. Heavenly earth, we should work, prepare our hearts, forward then like Joshua, with salvation shout, understand our promised land. Is the heart of God. Understand our promised land is our heart of God. To enter the Canaan land,
So prepare your heart. If you reach there into stand, let us play our part. For like Joshua, with salvation shout. Understand our promised land is the heart of God. In temptation, grief or care, how so ever so stressed, be not anxious, nor despair. Let us do our best, forward then like Joshua, with salvation shout. Understand our promised land is the heart of God. Pushing on where Christ has gone, fixed upon Him still, joined in the hope and heart to one, let us do His will, more than like Joshua, with salvation shout. Understand our promised land is the heart of God. For them like Joshua, with salvation shout, understand our promised land is the heart of God. Understand our promised land is the heart of God. Understand our promised land is the heart of God.
또한 우리가 거할 귀한 성전을 위해서 함께 성전 건축을 위해 기도하시겠습니다. 사랑해 주신 아버지 은혜와 사랑에 감사드립니다. 우리가 여호수아 같이 주님의 길을 또한 강사님께서 열어놓으신 이 길을 따르면서 아버지 담대히 달려나갈 수 있는 영적 장수가 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 두려워도 시험 한란 당해도 낙심하지 말며 오직 우리 아버지 주신 귀한 말씀을 붙들고 힘차게 나아가 전진만 하는 만민이 되게 하옵소서. 우리들의 마음의 성전도 신속히 이루어서 아버지께서 원하시는 그 기뻐하시는 밑바탕에 성결을 온전히 이루게 도와주시고 그에 합당한 영적 장수들이 곳곳에서 나와오며 또한 우리 아버지 예비하신 그때가 이르러 아버지의 방법대로 우리 아버지 뜻과 섭리하신 가운데 아버지 가나안 성전도 대성전도 이룰 수 있는 그날이 신속히 오기 원합니다. 아버지 이와 같은 소망 과 이와 같은 주신 목표함을 잊지 말며 더 붙들고 기도하여서 아버지 나의 집을 짓고 나의 집을 갖기 사모하는 그 이상으로 우리 아버지 전과 우리 아버지 집을 지어드리며 영광받게 합당하신 아버지께 이 마지막 때 인간경자계의 기념비와 같은 성전을 지어드리기에 부족됨이 없는 영광스러운 만민의 제단이 될 수 있도록 아버지 함께하여 주시옵소서. 개척부터 지금까지 우리 아버지 앞에 드렸던 귀한 시간들, 아버지 귀한 기도들 아버지께서 다 쌓아주시며 이 시간에도 우리에게 함께하시고 이 축복된 시간을 걷는 동안 더 힘과 은혜와 능력 주셔서 담대히 승리해 나가는 우리 모든 영적 장수로 나아갈 수 있도록 축복하여 주시옵소서. 감사드리며 우리 주 예수 그리스도
이름으로
예, 오늘 1부 때 말씀드린 것처럼 축복의 연단을 잘 받고 있는 줄 믿습니다. 때로는 우리가 우리의 바닥의 모습을 보거나
So sometimes we are looking at surprised at yourself. So this is the opportunity of blessing God gave us. This is the happiest way. So we do not regard it as the hard one. So we are come, go forward more boldly. So we believe we are our changed. We are changed than before yesterday. So you know, pastor is. Taught us how to overcome whatever we in wherever we face situations, hard time, like 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 16 to 18. That is the answer to the answer. So those who fulfilled that verses already, so they can stand on the rock. So that is the basic foundation to enter the eternal heavenly kingdom. So no matter what situation we face, we can. Easily rejoice and pray without ceasing and in everything give thanks. So before those are who gonna participate in the Bible quiz contest or not, so but I believe you remember well, you memorize these verses. 1 Thessalonians chapter 6, chapter 5, verse 16 to 8. And so let's memorize these verses together.
1 Thessalonians
chapter 5 verse 16. Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks,
For this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 16 to 18. So with our gratitude and thankful praise, let's offer up our confession of thanksgiving. We thank when the trials come upon us. The Lord guides me, so there is no fear. Again, I give thanks when the pains follow me. The Lord keeps me, and I will win. In my whole life, the Lord is with me. The Lord's Holy Spirit guides me. He guides me when the trials come upon me. My Lord protects me. The Spirit, Holy Spirit of the Lord, guides me. Let us give thanks when the trials confront me. Our Lord guides me, so I will not be afraid. I again give thanks when afflictions come to me. The Lord protects me, so I will overcome. In my whole lifetime, the Lord is with me. The Holy Spirit of the Lord leads me. When trials finds me, the Lord keeps me. The Spirit of the Lord guides me. Again, I give thanks. Let us all give thanks. In despair, He gives a new strength. He gives new courage. I give thanks to the Lord. Again, I give thanks for our Lord's grace. We have been saved. We praise our Lord. Again, let us give thanks for our Lord's grace. By His grace, we were saved. I give thanks to my Lord. I praise my Lord. Even if you don't do that, so I give thanks I believe the Lord's will. Even if you don't do so, I still love you. Because you work for the good. Always your sincere love for me. Your great love for us. We exalt you, praise you. Hallelujah. Give glory to our God. Even if you don't do so, I give thanks to you. For I believe the Lord's will. Even if you don't do so, I still love you. For I believe God will work for the good. Always your sincere love for me. Your great love for us. We all together exalt you, praising the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. All the time, your steadfast love for me. Your great love for us. I exalt you together, praise the Lord, hallelujah, glory to God, rejoice always, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. Rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. In everything, give thanks. Give thanks, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. That day will come like a thief. Don't you know that? You should be alert. Don't be asleep. Go with the Lord. Rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. In everything give thanks. Give thanks, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. This is God's will. That is God's will. Always rejoice. Always rejoice. Always rejoice. The joy that the Lord gave. Pray without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. Prayer is our breath. In everything give thanks. In everything give thanks. In everything give thanks. Our Lord governs everything. This is God's will for us in Christ Jesus. Rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. In everything give thanks, for this is God's will. Let us
Once again, rejoice always. Pray, rejoice always. Rejoice always. The joy the Lord gave. Pray without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. Prayer is our breath. In everything give thanks. In everything give thanks. In everything give thanks. Everything God governs. This is God's will for us in Christ Jesus. Rejoice always, praying without ceasing. In everything give thanks. Let's live as His will. Let's live according to His will. Let's live according to the Lord's will. Dear congregation, the life we run in the Lord's will, always rejoice. That's the life of always rejoicing. Let's praise this song. La la la. La la la. All, let's follow this. La la la. Once again. La 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 la. La la. La 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 la. All together. La la la. All together singing. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la. Once again. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. So in us, we give thanks. You stay for us. Every move I make, I'm making you. You make me move, Jesus. Every breath I take, I breathe in you. Every step I take in you. You are my way, Jesus. Every breath I take, I breathe in you. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. Waves of mercy, waves of grace everywhere. I look, I see your face. Your love has captured me. Oh my God, this love, how it can be. Oh, wonderful Lord's love. Every move I make in you, you make me move, Jesus. Every breath I take, I breathe in you. Every step I take in you. You are my way, Jesus. Every breath I take, I breathe in you. We're happy. La 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 la. 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 Waves of mercy, waves of grace. Everywhere I look, I see your face. Your love has captured me. Oh my God, this love, how can it be? La 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 la. La 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 la. Behold, these are days of light, declaring the word of the Lord. He will come, shining like the sun at the trumpet call. Lift your voice, it's the year of the Jubilee. Out of giants, your salvation comes. Behold, he comes riding on the clouds, shining like the sun at the trumpet call. Lift your voice, it's the year of Jubilee. Out of giants, your salvation comes. These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses. Righteousness being restored. And though these are days of great trials, of famine and darkness and sore, still we are the voice in the desert crying. Prepare in the way of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun at the trumpet call. Let your voice, it's the year of Jubilee. Out of giants here, salvation comes. These are the days of Ezekiel, the dry bones becoming as flesh. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding a temple of praise. And these are the days of the harvest. The fields are as wide in your word. And we are the laborers in your vineyard, declaring the word of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun at the trumpet call. Lift your voice, it's the year of Jubilee. Out of giants, his salvation comes. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun at the trumpet call. Lift your voice, it's the year of Jubilee. Out of giants, your salvation comes. Out of giants, your salvation comes. Here, the salvation comes. We give glory, Father God, until you come again. Amen. This time, we let us prepare ourselves to welcome our Lord. So let's pray for our Mrs. Bong-in-hee. Pray staying with us in a prayer. Let us pray for Mrs. Bong-in-hee and prayer dining prayer meeting and fulfilling your duty.
내가 여기 있나이다 할 수 있는 우리 모두가 되어지기를 원합니다. 아버지 사랑하는 주의 종님들, 우리 장로님들, 아버지 모든 레이족들과 우리 지역장, 조장, 구역장님들, 선교회와 연합회 임력원들, 아버지 주신 모든 사명 하나하나가 얼마나 귀한지요. 영혼들을 위한 아버지의 사역의 부구들입니다. 아버지 하나님 우리에게 주신 귀한 사명 감당할 수 있는 힘과 은혜와 능력 주시고 또한 기도의 능력 주셔서 날마다 아버지 앞에 기도하기를 쉬지 아니하며 이 마지막 때 험하고 어두운 세상 가운데 승리해 나가는 우리 모두가 되기 원합니다. 특별히 이 재단의 사랑인 다니엘 철학을 주셨습니다. 아버지 하나님 개척하여 37년 동안 우리 아버지 앞에 기도의 불을 꺼지지 아니하고 달려왔기에 세계를 이루었고 아버지 이와 같은 권능이 나타나는 놀라운 재단이 되었나이다. 아버지께서 이 재단을 통해 영광 받으시고 아버지 세우신 원장님 더 신은 신의 강건함을 주시며 아버지 하나님께서 마지막 때 또 이 재단이 이 기도를 통해서 이루어진 것을 우리가 보았기 까닭에 남은 시간도 주님 오신 그날까지 기도의 불이 꺼지지 않은 우리 원장님을 따라서 우리도 항상 불같이 기도하며 아버지 또한 변화에 또 속을 세워나가기에 부족됨이 없는 한 사람 한 사람 되어질 수 있도록 도와주셔서 돕는 모든 기도원의 일꾼분들 부원장님 함께 해주시며 우리 모든 한 사람 한 사람 이제 축복의 특별 철회가 돌아올 때에도 잘 준비하여 우리 아버지 앞에 신부단장 온전히 할 수 있는 한 분 한 분 되어질 수 있도록 축복해 주시기 원합니다. 아버지께서 날마다 은혜와 능력으로 붙들어 주심을 믿고 감사드리며
Thank you Lord in the name of Jesus Christ I pray. Amen.
네. 우리 이 시간에 먼저 간증
This time,
몇 가지를 소개시켜 드리려고 했는데요.
I wanted to show some testimonies, but now it's 3:44, so just only 15 minutes are left.
네, 한 가지
just only one 간증 testimony.
수연회를 통해서 나타난 간증입니다.
Through the summer retreat, that is the testimony through the summer retreat.
본교회에서도 우리 해외 지교회에서도
so from main church and overseas branch churches,
소개된 적이 many 있습니다만,
testimonies
만민교회,
Cedric
루크사 성도님의 간증입니다.
Congo Mami Church.
우리 여동생인 본교회 해외 교구 프리다 성도님께서
His sister Frida of Foreigners Parish gave testimony. Let me read. My brother Cedric Lukusa from Congo. Cedric Lukusa, Congo, suddenly felt stomach pain, but after a while he couldn't walk. He went to the hospital, was diagnosed with intestinal obstruction. Intestinal obstruction is a pathological phenomenon in which the intestine is partially or completely blocked by various causes and the contents of the intestine cannot pass but stagnate. But even after the surgery, my brother's recovery got late. And when he was lying down, the doctor told his family he could die. With my brother's healing in my mind, I attended Mami Summer Retreat 2019 and prayed for my brother with tears. And the first day seminar, I received Pastor Susan Lee's prayer earnestly on behalf of my brother. So what happened? The next morning, a call came from my mother in Congo and told me that my brother had recovered a lot. And he recovered. Then he became normal very quickly. So he had a phone call with his brother. So because of the happy news, he participated as a tug-of-war athlete. And evening campfire time, I danced and sang happily. Now he became more fully recovered and discharged from the hospital. His daily life is very lively. So like that, he was so healthy. I give thanks and glory to Father God who answers my heart's desire. And thank you, Pastor Susan Lee, for your prayer. Besides that, Colombia is a after effects of cancer surgery and wrist pain from the breathing difficulties due to the heart failure and depression and Faroe Islands hearing loss and Kenya is healed of the blood circulation disorders. Especially some members was bitten by the spider, venomous spider. The poison spread over whole body. He had to cut off his leg, but through the prayer, so his leg became normal. It became healthy.
그리고 우리 인도의 성도님은
Indian member.
So he was
unbeliever. He had to die. So but he at the time through the Hindi TV on YouTube. So he received the prayer of the Pastor Susan Lee's. So now he became normal. So now we give glory and thanks to Father God who still manifesting his works through us. Thank you, Father God. Now this great testimony, someone found the wallet after receiving the prayer. Some Honduras branch sanctuary. So pets, a dog pet stopped bleeding, nose bleeding after receiving prayer. That pretty cute pet. So many testimonies I got, but I hope to greet you to the person beside you. You are the man of God. We are our precious and people created by the Lord. So
we have to take after, restore the image of God every day. So now this time, bless each other, sing this song. You are the precious one of the Lord, of God. So let's recover our lost image of God. Singing with this heart. You are a tree, like extending over the wall. You are green fruits on the branch. God's precious blessing in are abundant in your life. You can easily overcome any trials. You have strong arms to overcome. Almighty God is your strong arm. Almighty God is with you. Always. We are God's truth, God's man. You are beautiful, man of God. I'll pray for you. I'll bless your way. You are gift of God. You are lovely fruit of God. You are the bloom tree in the Lord's bosom. You are like a tree extending over the wall. You are like green fruits on the branch. God's precious blessing abundance in your life. You can have ability to overcome all what trials you have. You have a strong arms to overcome all. The Almighty God is with you always. He is always with you. You are a man of God. You are a beautiful man of God. I will pray for you. I'll bless your way. You are a gift of God. You are lovely fruit of God. You are, please be a bloom tree in the Lord's bosom. You are man of God. You are beautiful man of God. I'll bless your way. I pray for you. You are a gift of God. You are lovely fruit of God. Please be a bloom blossom tree. Please be a tree bloomed in the Lord's bosom. Please be a tree bloomed in the Lord's bosom.
So those who are going the way of the Lord in
overseas,
in
every branch churches, let's pray for all world mission and branch churches and cooperative churches.
Thank you. 주셔서 아버지 우리가 우리 아버지 사랑으로 이 땅에 경작받아 넘나 행복하였나이다 고백했으니 그날이 신속히 오게 하시며 이 나라에도 이 민족에도 아버지 이 재단이 있고 사랑하는 당회자님 계신 이 나라입니다. 아버지 타시고 섭리하신 모든 일들이 신속히 이루어져 아버지님 모든 영혼들 중에서 더 많은 영혼들이 구원받아 우리 주님 품에 안기는 그날이 오기까지 힘차게 달려가는 모든 만민들에게 도와주시옵소서. 감사드리며 우리 주 예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도합니다.
In the name of Jesus Christ I pray.
오늘 함께 하신 귀한 성도님들
Thank you for being with me to this church. So I hope you will go with me in entering the New Jerusalem. So let's pray shortly and receive the senior pastor's prayer. It's okay with finishing a little early. Let's give thanks prayer.
함께 은혜 나누게 하심에 감사드립니다. 우리에게 주신 이 소망 오늘도 붙잡고 귀한 토요일 승리하고 또 귀한 주일 맞기까지 아버지의 자녀로서 부족됨이 없는 축복된 하루가 되게 하시며 받은 바 은혜 더 새기고 달려가게 하옵소서. 감사드리며 우리 주 예수
Thank you Lord in the name of Jesus Christ I pray. Amen. Father God, may you lay your hands on all your children at this hour. May the grace they receive tonight overflow in their lives. And may they also receive the strength by which they can call out to you in prayer. May you watch over pastors, brothers and sisters who've traveled from all over the country and hold on to each steering wheel on all vehicles belonging to the church and all members so that they will get home safely. May they have a good night's sleep and by your strength not to be weary today. Wherever God's children find themselves, may the forces of the enemy, devil, and Satan be destroyed and splintered. And may your children be kept safe with the fire words of the Holy Spirit and with the eyes of our Lord that are like a flame of fire. May the lips and the hands and the feet of every evangelist be blessed. I ask for your grace upon grace so that we may prepare for the Holy Sabbath tomorrow with the utmost care. Father God, we thank you. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. With the Lord's Prayer, let's finish. Our Father who is in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our debts as you also have forgiven our debtors. And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.
아버지께 감사한 박수 올려드립니다.
涙の中おられる主愛の主それは命与える救いの